Good evening, everyone. Since it's almost Christmas, I thought we'd spread a little holiday cheer around the Gotai 13 with a Christmas caroling contest, featuring all of us here in the Soul Society, plus your favorite substitute Shinigami, Kurosaki Ichigo. Since Yamamoto-sensei always shrugs off his duties on me, since this is going to be such fun, I'll be judging the singing. Please give a warm welcome to our first contestant, Tsuraki Kenpachi. Ukatake! I'm going to win the contest!
Jingle bell! Jingle bell! Jingle all the way!
Oh my, Kenpachi, that was inspiring to say the least. I don't have the heart to tell him he's tone deaf. Our next contestant is Captain Kuchiki.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm.
Bikku!
I said all is calm.
Oh, I was a hippopotamus for Christmas!
Scatter, Stembunzaka! Wait, Pyakia! You can't release your Zanpakuto in the middle of a Christmas caroling contest! It's not festive! Our next contestant is former Captain Eisen.
Great Scott, who invited him? Captain Eisen is coming back? He's coming back?
We just thought in the spirit of the season that we'd invite everyone back, just for a little fun. But don't get it too excited, Hinamori. We'll hate him again by New Year's.
I'm a monster, Mr. Grinch. My heart's an empty hole. My brain is full of spiders. I've got garlic in my soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch me with a 39.5-foot pole.
That was a rather good fit, Aizen. I don't even think he's getting coal in his stocking this year. Next up is my good friend Shunsui singing Grandpa Got Run Over by a Reindeer? I didn't even know you had a grandpa, Shunsui.
Oh, I certainly hope he's not talking about me.
Grandpa got run over by a reindeer. Coming home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say you don't believe in Santa, but I sure me and Grandpa, we believe.
Okay, Shunsui, that's enough. You can stop now. Stop, please. Please, never again, Shunsui. Go drink some eggnog or something. Next, we have Akaku and Yumichika from the 11th Division, humming Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. Interesting choice. Dum 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 bum 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 dum dum bum dum dum bum dum dum bum 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 bum. I'm speechless. Next, we have Matsumoto singing Let It Snow, I assume accompanied by Toshio.
Oh, the weather outside
Matsumoto?
Is frightful.
Matsumoto,
this is embarrassing. So
please stop soon.
Delightful.
We have
but since we've no place to
Matsumoto.
Go, let it snow, let it snow.
Thanking you.
Let it snow when we finally kiss.
No! Let's stop the song there, shall we? We need to keep this PG, you know? Next up on my very own third seats, Sentaro and Kiyone.
Ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, 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 ba-dum, ba-dum.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
With every Christmas card I write,
may your days be merry and bright.
And may all your Christmases be white.
Up next, we have the second of the Backstabber Trio, Ichimaru Gin, singing a specialized version of Deck the Halls. I hope it's appropriate.
Deck the halls with gasoline, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Light a match and watch it gleam, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Now watch it all burn to ashes, fa-la-la-la-la-la. Ha, ha, ha. Aren't you glad you
did? Stop. Think of the children, please.
Fa-la-la-la, la-la-la-la.
Bikku, he said he burned down my house!
I'm going to burn down your house.
No hippopotamus! Next up is my very own miniature protege, Shiro-chan, singing Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Oh, that's the nicest thing you've ever said to me, Toshio. Want some Christmas candy? Next up is Kuchiki Rukia, another one of my subordinates. Go, Rukia, I'm rooting for you! But there's no favoritism here.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight.
Oh, Rikia, that was lovely. Brought tears to my eyes. Next up, we have substitute Shinigami Kurosaki Ichigo and Aburai Renji singing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Reindeer.
Had a very shiny nose.
Like a light bulb.
And if you ever saw it.
Saw it.
You would even say it glows.
Hey, wait a second. Are you making fun of me?
Why do you always think I'm making fun of you?
Because you are, Ichigo.
Focus, Renji. This is
no.
Christmas.
Yeah, fuck. That doesn't have anything to do with it.
Let's get back to the song, Renji.
Okay.
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 Back to the song.
Yeah.
Darn you, Aburai, I forgot the words.
Revenge is sweet. That was priceless, boys. Now we have Captain Inohana and Asane singing The 13 Squads of Christmas.
On the 13th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 13 blood transfusions, 12 layers of face paint, 11 shiny hair pearls, 10-year-old captains, 9 orange scarfings, 8 ladies screaming, 7 dogs a-barking, 6 million petals, 5 nasty smirks, 4 pathetic dweebs, 3 blasted traitors, 2 stealth assassins, and a really, really, really old man.
Well, gee, folks, that was really wonderful. I can't really make up my mind as to who won that contest. I guess I'd have to go with...
Hold up there, Shiro! You haven't sung yet!
But Chinsui, I
No, you
I
need
can't
to
sing.
Shine!
I can't sing
go,
in front of people.
Go, Captain, go!
It's so embarrassing.
Come on, Shiro!
Well, I guess if there's eggnog...
Someday soon, we all will be together. If the fates allow, until then, we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little
Wow, Shensui, that was fun. Shensui. Oh, my goodness, too much eggnog. Okay, well, folks, that concludes this year's Gotei 13 Christmas Caroling Contest. It seems we never really decided a winner, but have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and we'll see you next year.